The Moshe said you remember when the Ket arrived.
I was too young to understand why every...
What?
We... They'll...
Put a layer of security...
What I said...
I...
They... Later we learned it was a Ket transmission to isolate us for capture. The captain...
The end.
Many shuttle.
The Moshe said we should speak. You remember the Ket's arrival?
One of them came to our city on a vow to offer lavish gifts. We lined up along the street to watch the alien walk with our ambassador. As it passed, it stopped and knelt in front of me. I still dream of what it said. Young one, you are meant for greatness.
The Ket lured your people into a false friendship.
It worked. A month later, our council disappeared. Our city was thrown into chaos. When the Ket came again, it was to conquer us at our weakest. They're cunning. They know what you desire, and they offer it. Be careful.
Browse my goods. You will... Don't walk away empty-handed.
I think Lexi wanted to speak to you.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Ah, you acquired the components?
Yes. I'm looking forward to seeing what you and Gil put together.
He's very gifted. If, when we succeed, more of your people can experience our stories as they are meant to be enjoyed. Goda Tavitara. The Lulia Reborn Trilogy. I'm weeping a bit already.
Orbiting Kadara.
Thank you. know, the freelancer's life does have its charms.
So Kadara's tempting you then?
Got into this life because I had to. I'm good at it, but that doesn't mean it's good for me. Or Cid. That's why we came out here. Options.
Here we are. You ready?
You were right. The view is great from up here.
We're not even to the top yet. Come on, I'll race you.
A race? Up this cliff?
Less talk, more climb. Let's go, Pathfinder. And no jump jets. No one likes a cheat.
All right, that's it. I'm gonna show you how it's done.
You can try.
Pride goeth before a fall!
Having fun?
I told you I'd show you.
Oh, I am well and truly shown. Wow. It's all going to be like this, huh?
No. Better.
For 14 months, I wondered if I'd made a mistake coming here and dragging my sister with me. I don't wonder anymore. Boarding the Tempest that day was the best decision I ever made.
I'm glad you came aboard, too. It wouldn't have been the same without you.